I'm in the Oilers' dressing room, an area in Rogers Place not many get to see, as the team aims to fill this spot behind me with another cup. Just on the wall around the corner is a daily reminder of what and who they're playing for.
It's a painting made with our local resource by a local artist for our local team.
Bitumen, in layman's terms, a heavy oil. It's very viscous, and it's come from northern Alberta in the oil sands.
This piece of art was inspired by the team's legacy, but dedicated to our current roster. A vision of our next cup hoisted in the air. By who? Well, that's up to your imagination.
There had been visions when I was, 8, 10, 15 years old, and you can see yourself, hoisting the cup as well as anyone else as part of the team. And that's what inspired this particular piece, and that's why there's no definitive person identified in the piece.
The artist Lucas Seward is a born and bred Oilers fan. He describes his piece as simple black on white. All it really is oil on canvas.
I take the raw bitumen and I mix it with a binding agent which dilutes it. And by thinning it, it brings it down to like a really light color hue. So after 6, 7, 8, 9 layers, you start to get back to what some people would naturally assume is like that black, oily color again.
This piece is 12 feet by 5 feet and took nearly 2 months to complete. The trick to creating it? Very carefully.
Working with this medium and the binding agent, it's quite hazardous. So I actually wear like a full-on hazmat suit with like air-fed respirator and the whole works.
This is the fifth piece of artwork that found a home at Rogers Place. Each piece holds its own significance. This just happens to be a piece made from oil, displayed in a building, inspired by the shape of an oil drop.
It means an extreme amount to me, and to have it so close to the dressing room, which the players will see on a semi-daily basis, is the world to me.
For all the latest news and event announcements at Rogers Place, follow us on social media and visit our website. Don't forget to get your tickets to the many exciting concerts coming here this summer. Tickets for Arcade Fire go on sale June 9th at 10 a.m. For PCL Ice Level, I'm Jessica Kent. Thanks for watching.